cuts to your sword first? Something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
Function must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for animals, shields with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look. Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed.
cloud, I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast, wondrous experiment.
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on.
Hang in there! You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Ugh.